also a brand new school opening in Des Moines to help middle school students who are likely to drop out.
And News Channel 8's Laura Nichols went to check out Des Moines' first charter school. Laura?
The Des Moines Public Charter School will open January 18th. Until then, teachers will use a lottery system to select 57th graders and 58th graders to become the first students of this new type of school.
At least we envision having them coming through here, picking up their food and going up here into the cafeteria.
It's empty now, but 3 months from today, 100 middle schoolers will be eating their lunches right in this room. The corner of 8th and High Street is the site of Des Moines' first charter school.
We are able to do a lot of things differently than our public comprehensive schools.
A charter school is a public school independent from the district. It still has to adhere to state test standards, but can create its own curriculum. Kitty Weston Nauer started this project 2 years ago and says the Des Moines Charter School is geared toward kids who haven't been successful in a traditional classroom setting.
We're talking about students who have not scored at the 41st percentile in reading or math on the Iowa Test of Basic Skills. We're talking about youngsters who may have some issues with attendance, and some issues with behaviors.
Kids go to school from 9 to 5, and classes are smaller and more hands-on.
The charter school aims to put students out in the community as much as possible, making the city of Des Moines their classroom.
Nina Rasmussen is the new school's director.
We're just excited. We think we've got a great staff to start the school year. Very innovative, very bright.
The staff includes teachers from different Des Moines public schools. Today, some began mapping out the curriculum.
So we can still get right to learning.
While it's still in the planning stage now, their hope is for the school to grow each year.
In each year, we will add a seventh grade class of students. These students will remain with us through high school. We will eventually have a group of 300.
Informational meetings about the new charter school will begin at 7 tonight at Hyatt Middle School. Those meetings will run through November 11th at different locations. We have the link to that schedule on our website, KCCI.com.
Looks very interesting. Thanks, Laura.